shepherd. I shall not want. He makes me to lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside still waters. He restores my soul. He leads me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. For you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. He prepares a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil, my cup overflows down. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
Amen. Amen. Wow. My clever baby. High five.